I just wanted to say this before you left. Before you leave on your trip. Wherever you go, wherever you're going, or whatever you have to do, like, I'm okay with it. I am.
Dearest Marcia, you are responsible for the two happiest days in my life. The day we got married and the day you gave birth to our son. Conversely, I'm the one responsible for everything else bad that has happened to us. For that, I'm truly sorry. And I'm sorry for blaming you. Face to face. I sort of knew before the accident what was going on, in me. I couldn't figure out how to tell you, and then after what happened to Benjamin, I couldn't tell you. I'm trying to start over, to remake my past, to show someone love and give them a chance at a new life. I know I can do that. Love, Brad.
Don't shoot, man. Don't shoot. We don't mean no harm.
Where is Yeti?
Yeti?
You're the guy from Ear Talk, ain't you?
Where's Yeti?
We don't
you have laid a finger on him, I swear to God, I will fucking kill you. Do you hear me? I will fucking kill
Yeti!
You.
Yeti!
Brad.
Come in here.
Yeti?
What did you do here?
I came here like I said I would, to take you away from all this shit. So get your things, pack up your things. I have a place. You'll be safe there.
Brad. You need to put down that gun right now.
Who's that child? What is she doing here?
That's my daughter, Shelly.
Your daughter?
That's our daughter.
Please put the gun down now, please.
What?
It's okay.
What? Your child? What?
Who is this man? This is Demetrius. He's my husband.
What? But I saw him. I saw him kick you in the face.
I saw those things, Bradley.
Your fucking husband?
Love Yenny. I'd never hurt him. I love him like how I love Shelly-Ann.
The fuck? You're making him say
no.
He's making you say these things, right?
Bradley, stop! Yeah, I need to take a bread. Please,
so
for me.
Everything you said to me was a lie.
No, Bradley. Now, I told you many true things about me. Even about how I was feeling.
How you were feeling?
My sister really was murdered. I really was kicked out of me house. All of that happened.
But what about What about the money I gave you? What'd you do with that?
It wasn't much money to you, Bradley. Not to a rich white American living in New York City who travels back and forth to Jamaica.
I gave you a fucking $1,000!
I never asked you for that! You know that? Bradley, look at me. Look at me, Bradley. Please put the gun down. Okay?
Come, Brad. I'll show you what we'll do with the money.
Wait, man. You grow pot with it? You sell pot? Is that what you do?
No, farm with us. On the baby.
I'm sorry I lied to you, Brad. But my daughter needs to live. She needs food and medication.
You've helped us out greatly, Brad. Thank you.
Bradley, we're not spending $1,000. You can have that back.